18 years, dreaming about what it could feel like when those lights rise in the sky.